Here's some of the things that you can do with a 7-string, or some of the things I like to do with it.